Daniel Andrews is under siege tonight after a third minister quit in the fallout over the corruption scandal. A Melbourne politician has found himself in trouble with the law after he kicked in a hotel door. Tim Pallas is defending his right to hold shares in Transurban, the company he's done a multi-billion dollar deal with.
The politicians under investigation for the red shirts rule are getting very special treatment.
Police have arrested and questioned 17 Labor staffers over the red shirt scandal after a series of raids.
Labor power broker Adam Somyrek has apologised to Sports Minister John Aaron over a heated exchange in the parliamentary dining room.
Police have confirmed they are investigating two disgraced Labor MPs who rorted their expenses.
Daniel Andrews has been grilled over his relationship with alleged corrupt developer John Woodman.
Calling on the Premier to sack the Corrections Minister Steve Herbert after he was caught using taxpayer money to chauffeur his dogs around.
Government is in damage control tonight after police launched a shock probe into the Rorts for Votes scandal.
A two-month investigation into a bullying complaint against Adam Somyrek by his chief of staff.
Victorian MP Caesar Mellum is accused of corruption and false accounting while head of the Australian Workers Union.
The Victorian opposition leader admits senior Labor officials listened to and made copies of a damaging and unauthorised recording.
If you want to have a look at the performance of our government, the team I've led, you're fine to do that if you choose to. Have a look at the performance of our government, the team I've led, you're fine to do that if you choose to.